You're talking about the sketch with Sinatra. That's a really good example, because here you had two actors. Well, Joe did a brilliant Frank Sinatra, and Eddie did a great Stevie Wonder. Mm-hmm. So we had the idea to have them do recording a big song at the time, which was Ebony and Ivory.
Yeah.
And it worked out pretty good. I wrote the lyrics for those songs. That's the other thing, I could write music, which was an advantage. I wrote little songs now and then.
Like?
For the show. Like James Brown's Celebrity Hot Tub, which is one of my hits. Yeah.